Quite true. Officially the first person here. Beat Dave to it. Poor Dave. How are you both doing anyway? All good. Yeah, I saw your post, Trua. I'm hoping you can work shit out. Or at least work something out. Last episodes of Gundam. Yeah, I saw you've been watching. Is it the abridged Gundam you've been watching? Yeah, you can make your own Gundam abridged. Ooh. Yeah, I've had yesterday and today off work, so I have been catching up on my anime a bit. I will definitely join you if you need stupid voices or something. I have been watching some of Maiden Abyss, or rewatching it, I should say, and catching up on Demon Slayer, or trying to. Who re-added that emote? I'm gonna take it off. Yeah, I'm sure you've told me about the horse pilot before, Dave. My nerds. I am just tweaking a couple of bits on 7TV. There. Mighty Mods. These ones. Where is it? I can't find it. Why can I not find it? Am I just blind? AI banter would be cool. I'm blind, I can't see that emote on my list anywhere. But I found all the other stupid shit that I've made and added. Unless they've added it to global emotes. No, it says channel emotes. apparently. Get AI Joe Rogan and make him the one AI who doesn't know what to do. Has to just keep asking a third AI to verify stuff. Fixed it. When it comes to fights, and that's it. Everything else, he's a complete dumbass. Right. I think this is going to be another Jean mission. Most likely. We shall see. Yep, it is. She got to the middle bit, didn't she? Where they were holding the doctor.
Who are you?
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola. But I believe I know why you're here. You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Very astute, wizard. Doctor.
As it appears, you and I share a purpose. I'll gladly assist you in any way I can.
Professor X. On one condition. He does appear to have wheels on his pod. He does have wheels on his pod.
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I believe that can be arranged.
Are you, is that your keyboard on your new PC, Dave?
An eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
Follow me, as he slowly goes me and wheels away. Motorbike.
This should be useful.
Yeah, as long as you don't gunk them up with shit, they'll stay working for ages. I have an old one that's ancient. That I've got stashed, that's a little box computer. And I can still, I just use it for watching films and YouTube and shit like that. And even though it's really old, it still runs it fine. Because it's just not gunked up with other shit.
Full throttle it is,
then,
Doctor.
Oh, he's a side cart. What are we doing?
This path leads outside. There's a shutter at the exit, so if we can just make it there.
Right, good dodge. Your wheelie. Yeah, I know, I've had too many people who've done that. I know somebody who insists on installing the same, like, old game all the time, and it just craps out their PC whenever they do it. Like, constantly.
Hear the sound. Those close by, see the spectacle. Evildoers, fear final justice. Because the Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here!
Yay, I got the new costume. Super mode. And then immediately died.
The shadow remains cast. Those distant.
There you go, we get the transformation again. My Manu. You got here just in time to see the magical girl transformation.
QTJ is here.
Aren't they? It looks like I'm not the only one after you.
That's precisely why I hid in a secured location. I can't allow myself to be captured by them. It's regrettable, but I'll just have to consider
surviving Manu
a parting gift. I've even prepared an explosive farewell. Ready, my dear?
I love a good show. Just say the word.
Very well, then. It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
Then I'll show them what the Umbra can really do.
Ow. You look at a half-hour kip after work. Good. Good. I spent most of yesterday asleep. Right. Need to remember to dodge those properly. Melatonin does good do good work. It is crazy as well that we can't get it over the counter in the UK when you can in the US. Not really, it was just a chance to chill out for a bit. Candy Tums with melatonin. Yeah, I just went out for like a wander. We went to a comic book shop, but there was nothing massively interesting I wanted in there. I was going to go to a Warhammer place as well, but they were closed for the day. What am I doing wrong with this fight? So you're coming with the fire that's up there. And you've been there. Oh, he changes lanes with it. I probably am, Manu. Hi, Globuson.
It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
Yeah, I enjoyed Breath of the Wild. It took me forever to finish it, but I did enjoy it. So I am probably going to get Tears of the Kingdom as well. Plus, I like the look of some of the new mechanics, especially like the building mechanic thing they've done for it. No! Failed the punish. Yeah, it is the Kingdom's the new Zelda game coming out. They've shown a few like previews and stuff of it, and it looks pretty cool. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. It seems to be like Link in his prime as well, so it's when he has all, when he gets all of his best stuff.
Consider the facility
A parting gift. 3 days to Star Wars. I'll be getting that as well eventually. Like I said, I went through Fallen Order again not long ago just to like refresh myself on the story. Hoping they've not screwed up the whole stances thing.
I've even prepared an explosive farewell. Ready, my dear?
I love a good show. Just say the word.
Very well, then. It appears that someone didn't enjoy the fireworks.
And I'll show them what the Umbra can really do. Just a little more.
Got him. Finally. Yeah, it was the same 50 with same with the 1050 glob, so I ended up having to play it on PlayStation. And even then it had a couple of problems depending upon whether you were in the performance mode or in the thingy mode. Like graphics mode, if you had it in graphics mode, there were a couple of times where like the frame rate would crap out. So it did it once during a fight with a load of stormtroopers. And if you started reflecting back all their bullets with the double-sided lightsaber, just everything would start slowing down. So I ended up always having it in performance mode. I also got, when I got Jedi Flip, I got stuck a couple of times on Kashyyyk. Because it let you go into areas where you could just double jump and then not get out of it. Same when you first get it, actually. When you initially get it in that little area, there were a couple of times where I got stuck there and I had to reload the game. Oh, I can move during this.
I'm afraid I still don't know your name, my brave friend.
Call me Jean.
A pleasure, Jean. So, where do we go from here?
So we got Jean's bit done.
There's someone I'd like you to meet. That is why I took this
for now, probably. More wheelies. Hi, Bort. How you doing? Get rid of that glare. Or some
I think
of it.
You'll find this ride much smoother than the last.
Jet plane. We got a silver. No, I've just finished Jean's bit. Now I'm back to playing as Bayonetta and Viola. Whip. New beginning game based on Jean's exploits in Rodan Sharp Press. Ooh. So let's see what it says in the shop. try an old school gaming challenge complete with leaderboards. Beat all three stages for Halo earning bonus stage. Raise difficulty for more Halos. Pause and quit any time, but Siege users' credits won't be refunded.
Welcome to the gates of Halo.
Ooh. Right. See if we could buy anything first. No. Accessories. No, we got all the ones that we wanted. Rodan stuff. These are all just like the different color outfits and shit. Right, let's have a look at this mini game. See how we do with this. Costs 300. I've got plenty.
Good.
It has the old graphics as well. Nice. It basically plays like the old, like, stealth, thingy games.
Amateurs.
Got other games called now.
Good night.
It was a game series I always used to play like this. Burger. This one.
Now.
A lot of collectibles in this one. Oops.
Now, you are just in the way. Ha!
Right, so I do have to clear screens before going forwards. And I got squashed.
Now, you were just in the way.
Ow. Game over, do I get anything? Stone? No. Nothing. Oh well, back to Bayonetta and Viola then. I'm assuming it's one of those, the more stages you clear, the more have something special points and shit you get. Let's go. So this is the big island. Oh yeah, we still get the magic hat on. Because I'm a wizard now, so I'm going to play as the wizard Bayonetta. With a fancy hat and a staff.
Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza? This dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. John has a habit of showing off for the gentleman.
You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose, yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar.
Right, so we're gonna go somewhere special. Hey, I recognize those statues.
Stand back.
One of those was the Umbran Witch, and one of them was the priests from the first game. You're bald. Yeah, but I bet Greg can't do that, can he? Greg doesn't have tentacles yet.
Looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
Hey, Tim Optar. These are always the best cutscenes when they team up. Slam dunk. What's happening? They just broken it all. Oh no, it's my last giant gear. Portal time. Oh no. See, there is always a use for ball dancing. I failed miserably then. It doesn't seem to like picking up the circular motions.
Go, Cereza. You're the only one who can end this.
Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, alright?
Fraser will return. Count on it. And until she does, they won't be a finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, and her chances are...
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
He's just gonna sit back and enjoy the show. Maybe I should switch back to the one where I can actually fly. Bird woman. This lot I can just ignore. Bye-bye. Whoosh. It's always easy when you can fly because you've got magical bird demon bows. This place looks messed up. Oh, you can see the shadow of her butterfly wings as well. To fight an entire castle. Oriole! She does have cool nails. She sees violas as well. You can see it sometimes when she does like stage transitions.
How thoughtful of you to meet up halfway. You've saved me a bit of time. Show people song!
Big demon summon. Is it gonna be butterfly?
Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
We got Bayonetta and Madame of Fire taken off together, a set of singularities of welcome. Sponge A to get Y to shoot. Set R to by dodging just before being hit. So, use her the same way you would Bayonetta. Just a bit slower at dodging.
Oh,
This moves a lot slower. I'll do most of this with the lasers. I think the earlier one was more like that. There's a one where you can split into. So this is part of the butterfly design you get in the very first Bayonetta game. Like right at the end of the first Bayonetta, you get to play as like a super powered version of the Damned Butterfly, basically fighting God. It looks a lot like this. It's weird getting used to her moves because she's actual giant. Yeah. Get him. One part broken. It's Luca. You're not supposed to be here.
I'll take care of you.
I wonder if you can, like, demon pact Luca and have, like, werewolf attacks. Ow!
Are you frightened, Luca? Your hands are shaking.
You only need the heart for really big summons. Right, before we actually do the fighting, I'm just going to go and grab food because it's ready. So, enjoy a short dance before we actually fight. Talon. Perfect timing, you joined in time for the end of the dance. And for what appears to be a boss fight. So. Silly Luca. See what the magic super move is like. Oh, it's the laser beam, isn't it? is that? Manu! Thanks for gifting a sub to Talon. Rock shot. Wow, he can parent some demons. Got him that time. But yeah, whenever the foot screen flashes red like that, he's countering my demon attacks. Ooh. He can counter witch time as well. No! Oh, so close. So we can't counter demon summons all the time, only some of the time. Right attack. The whirlwind, I think. Need to remember that he's way faster than he appears to be. I keep dodging too late on shit.
The truth is that you're a clumsy fool. Well, I can't imagine.
Oh yeah, I've got automatic demons on, don't I? So, yeah, he's way faster than I expected him to be. If I just hold down, My demon will fight by itself. Unless he one-shots it, like he did the Lady Toad. Right. Send him with armor. Even infernal demons can be taken out by relentless attacks. This happens, they can't be summoned again until they recover. Yay. Right, bird friend. Go. Yeah, that red flash is him countering anything demonic that I do. He can one-shot my demons, and he can counter my summons. Of you. See how quickly he recovered from that. Wow, he just insta-killed the bird, like, chopped it in half. Yeah, but nothing is supposed to be able to stand up demons. It's half a point of them. And he just chopped it in half as soon as it was summoned. Got bisected as well.
Yeah.
There we go, finished him off with a summon. Hi, Beans. How you doing? Luca, no! Oh, it is a demon.
You have no fucking right to call me by that name!
Made her angry. Oh, so we got phase two of the fight. Fun. He can still bisect my demons. Pepe starts to trust you, cool. Soon we'll get Pepe singing videos. Soon. Now, do I have to do the whole thing again, or does it start at this bit? That's this bit. Right, so I can only use my demons for the combo attacks, if he doesn't counter. Summons don't last long at all. Thank you, Isim, for the net. I'm guessing you're here because you enjoy the game. Not good at this boss fight. Demon Luca is too fast for me. Frog lady hell. Backhanded.
The shadow remains
Get in there, though. I just need to play more aggressive. Really. Ooh. We get some powered up for him. Yeah. So final. Oh, not fair.
The shadow remains.
Greg. Oh no, is that redeem broken? Have you done a spike? Every game played it. Broke all the redeems. How are you doing, Greg? I ruined your waiting. Of course Spike did, if you still want to blame it on Spike. Anu. Stay in bed for as long as you can, Talon. As long as you can get away with it.
Hello, my fellow gamer. Have you tried hitting them harder?
Try, Greg. But if I try and hit them harder, he kills my demon. But straight up just chops him in half. With Froggy now. Oh, chops her straight in her. Oh, Dave. I just saw Orange and Asun. Plus, you know, Dave's going bald as well. Get him with the singing attack. I want the poison rain. And he kills her.
No infernal entry here.
Ah. The moment he does that mode, I die. This is basically the end boss arena, Greg. There she goes. Bird. Oh no, he's gonna insta kill the bird instead. Butterfly. Get him. And there goes Butterfly. When he uses that insta-kill move, seems to be pretty random, but he doesn't always use it straight away. She stunned him. Right, she's going down. Froggy's go. Got him. Copious use of demons did it. Oh, Hawk Tower. Thanks, Greg. Is it mech suit? No, it's not. Is the powered up gunshot at the end? Did it finally knock him out of it? Yeah, it's like the the demon that was tormenting Luca or controlling him. Now for a big boss fight.
Kitty.
It's Viola.
Bayonetta.
And Luca.
Luca.
Fear not.
And the ferryman.
It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
Oh yeah, Bayonetta has like a whole multiverse thing going on. Basically, some entity worked out how to access different universes and has been wiping them out one by one.
It would seem so. He must have sacrificed one of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart?
It's always kind of been a bit of Bayonetta. It's just that you couldn't cross multiverses. It was something the creator outright just said, no, you're not allowed to do it. There was Earth, there was Hell, there was Heaven, and then there was the rest of the multiverse that you weren't allowed to access ever under any circumstances, and somebody found a way around it.
Fuck! We've been had.
Granted, it's our fault. We kind of killed God in the first game.
But that will be quite enough.
And then killed the dude sorting out all the time travel fuckery in the second game. So it's kind of our fault. Push on.
Goodbye.
Should be fine.
Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless.
No. Looks like it. Traitor.
This is done. All life must fade away.
Get him.
Now, mine begins.
No, Greg, you belong in the Baldurverse. Oh no, is he? He's breaking everything, isn't he? Lots of cogwheels, Greg. All the cogwheels. See, what happens when you don't have Magneto balance out, Professor X? I get a bronze because I died lots. Back to New York. I mean, portal. So
the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here and away from Thule. That means...
Sean.
No.
We're trapped here. No way out.
Unless...
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark Atoms gather here as one.
Come on, let me have a summonable Luca demon. It's what I want. I want a Luca weapon and a summonable Luca demon. There he is.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
He's taller. Like, he's always been much shorter than Bayonetta. So he's grown. Later, yeah, Greg, it's, Cassidy.
Goodbye, baby.
Tell me a second.
I'll always love you both.
Now we have Cheshire, the dumbest demon.
Of course, Kitty. My name is Viola!
This.
Kitty! Luca!
Emotional support bear. Everybody needs one. How are you doing, Big Bear? We are in ruined New York.
Hehehe.
Bayo mood is always a good mood. I am alright. The destruction. It is my first time playing 3.
Why?
And I am enjoying it. I am loving the bigger selection of weapons in this one. And the transformations. Now, what have we got here? My first run through, yeah.
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition.
I'm baldy.
You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry.
I'll play not an expert as well, because I felt like a challenge, even though I feel like it may have been a mistake in some bosses. Oh look, he's turned into a crazy big cloud thing again. Singularity Chaos. I'm not even going to attempt to pop it. Big summon time. Out comes the heart. Who's it going to be? Is it going to be a butterfly? Or dragon? Dragon! We're in maxi form, dragon. Shut Bart. Looks more like Godzilla. Kaiju fight! This is the rock, paper, scissors thing again. I don't have a suplex option. Yet. Thanks for the follow. I got there in time. Because you live in Norway, Greg, you're only allowed giants and similar. We've all seen those documentaries on Netflix. Block. Attack. Climax. Big smash time. You are, Greg. You really are. You need to watch Trollhunter as well if you've not seen it. Oh no, he's cheating. He's got two ranged attacks. It's not fair. Extra summon time. We're doubling up. Madama butterfly as well. Double summon time. Kamehameha. Got him. Space fight time. And another big boss. Singularity balance.
Maybe that's how things work where you're from. But I prefer to make my own truth.
The train. The train was finally useful. Those attacks do so much damage. Get him with the song.
Where? The shadow remains.
try Bird Friend for the summon. Send him straight in. Most of the time. Got him. Butterfly's back. Slap him around a bit. He's glitching. Yeah, she does the Auroch slap sometimes as well. She literally does it in Bayonetta 2. Like, there's an enemy that comes in and she just does the whole sh- bam. Wow, it's these pins, yeah.
Thank you.
Where? Hope I start at this stage again. No! We're gonna send him Bird Friend. Stunned one. Yeah, this whole demons control themselves thing is way better. I don't have to concentrate on what they're doing. I just need to stay alive. Let Bird Boy do his thing. And of course not get hit, because he just doesn't want to get hit. Big laser beam time. No! That same attack.
Yeah.
Get him with a laser beam. Firing my laser. Go. Yeah, because I'm not actually directly controlling the demons. Doesn't mean they use any of their like massive fancy attacks, but it means I can wail on them at the same time and keep the demons out much longer. Because I get more of their like energy back while I'm attacking. Yay, we got our friends back. Time to fight all the Bayonettas. I still feel sorry for the Bayonetta whose main demon is the train. Like, she gets a really cool weapon, it's basically a giant chainsaw, but then you're summoning a train. She's easily got the best weapon, she yo-yos. See, she gets a cool giant chainsaw weapon. Ta-da!
Clearly you haven't been paying attention.
Get him.
The truth is what I make it.
John.
John. Let's go.
Be all the coolest fights are where Jean and Bayo work together. Let's go. Who's this? Yeah! Good dragon back. We're gonna have another kaiju battle. Motherfuck. Got all Doctor Strange on us. Any demon summons.
The shadow remains cast.
Fire.
Knocked one health bar off him so far. Fuck.
The shadow remains cast.
Yeah. So you got one health bar down. We've got a dragon bit. Got him.
This is
we get a checkpoint part way through. Fingers crossed. Nope. We gotta do the whole thing. Dragon fight time.
This is simply...
Alright, he's the demon one shot as well, apparently. No. Finally finished down another gun down episodes. Not only that, we have to start this fight from the beginning every single time. Hide you fight again. Thank you. you dealt with. Stop one shot in my demons. And he knocked me into the fog that killed me. Range seems to be much better for this bit. Right, I'm going to make this my last attempt for today. I can feel myself getting tired. If I don't do it this high, we'll approach it next week. And we can have a full boss fight stream. Dragon fight time. I just had an idea, actually. Alright, well, let me change it straight mid-fight. I was going to change up my demons. What? Feel myself getting tired, so I'm gonna leave it there for today, and then next time we'll be going in and trying to kick the boss's ass. Yeah, we're yawning as well now, so we'll find somebody to raid. Let's see who's online, and then Thursday will be more Darksiders, but next week we're going to kick its ass. So who is a boot? Who's online? I know who's online. When Twitch wants to work. Make sure they're not finishing up or anything. No. And playing one of my favorite games. So, thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the gifted sub, Manu. I will see you all soon. I'll see you all for Darksiders on Thursday. And then next week, we're going to try and kick this boss's ass. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye. Bye bye. Doesn't work, Bart.